Hey, hey, it's Miss Tenny.
Boo! Good morning!
Welcome! If this is your first time watching my channel, I welcome you. It's March already, and that means it's Dolls Festival in March! In Japan, in March, we celebrate a festival called Hinamatsuri. Hinamatsuri is also called Dolls Festival! That's right! So on Hinamatsuri, families set up special dolls to celebrate the daughters and to pray for their health and happiness. And it's celebrated every year on March the 3rd in Japan. Temples, shrines, and homes display these very special Hina dolls to celebrate the good health and happiness of girls or daughters. 다음에 Hina Matsuri니가 만큼나스카나 Hina Matsuri야라 Japan노 March ni getam tariko ma nirong kepagi sa festival nga wara Hina Matsuri ba dol rangi festival ane agana aro demich krang na aro mich krang na name atsenge aro kusi onge dongani na bidani geta aro uko mania geta uska. Each family sets up the special Hina dolls on a very special platform, and then they will cook some special delicious food to share with the whole family. Aro nok rango ye nitobi gapa doll rangko tarie donronga. Usually Hina set can be small or they can be as extravagant as you want, depending on how much you can afford. Ya doll rangara raja aro rani ko maksongani geta. Kosak pat gapa o gadango raja aro rani. Bisa ni nampak kepa cholarang ko gane asong yang dongwa kita. Hini kepa gadang ora, mecek sa ketam, jerangan court ladies ni akana. Bisa ni raja rang na, pa rani rang na tari yun kepa. Aro uni kama o, ra court musicians ba, tuka dakma anseng atani ko kepa, o ska a. Beri kepa ora, raja aro rani ko nyirok kepa bisa ni bodyguard, ba administrators ni akana, wako misok kani kita don ska a. But usually, this Hina dolls consist of 4 tiers, and the first tier will always have the emperor and the empress, or the royal imperial couple, who are dressed in their best regal clothes. Then you have the 3 female dolls in a red, usually in a red hakama, usually serving sake to the couple. And then you have the 4 court musicians. Each doll holds a musical instrument, and the singer holds a fan. And below that, you usually have the ministers, the 2 ministers, who could have been the bodyguard or administrators. So these dolls originated from the Heian period as a way to celebrate the health and happiness of girls or daughters. Special food is also served on this day. There's the Hina Arare, the Hishimochi, and the Chirashi Sushi. Sakura ni rong pink, aro tangsek, aro kepok tak kebarang ko misuk na geta. Caani rang ko tarie, warang ko shuale carunga. Japanese also believe that after March 3rd, you need to put away these dolls as quickly as possible. So it's considered bad luck and a delayed marriage for your daughters in the future. 3rd is over. Pack them up and put them away. Notification so you can be notified as soon as I upload a new video. Tella, thank you for watching. Bye bye.